Welcome back to episode number 34 of the Iron Man series. As you can see, we're back. We're back with a video here, another Iron Man episode. Now, sorry guys with the confusion here. We weren't uploading every second day, but we're back to doing this here, which is great. We were actually away for a little bit. We were actually away for 2 weeks, roughly 2 weeks, and we were actually on a ski trip. It was a lot of fun. We actually pre-recorded at least 4 of those videos you guys have seen here on the channel. We had a 48-hour window of preparation. It was a last-minute decision, and so we got everything done here, pre-recorded the Zach, and got everything up and ready and headed off for our trip. But we're finally back, and there's been an update on Hypixel Skyblock. That's right, it's update day, which means that we're going to be doing some content about the update, like my brother said. So let's head over to the Spider's Den, where most of the update took place. Okay, so here we are in the new Spider's Den. As you can see, it's already looking a bit different, but as we turn around here, look at this. Absolutely insane. It's actually a huge build here, and we can't wait to explore it.
Yeah, it's completely different. It's crazy on how much the build changed just coming in, and it looks like they added a few trees here in the front at the portal, kind of transitioning from the graveyard over to the Spider's Den.
Yeah, so far what I'm seeing here, it looks pretty cool. What do you think, Zach?
Mad boys, what? Yeah,
jeez,
no, this place is it's a little big. I mean, I think it's now the largest public island besides the hub.
Oh yeah, wow.
Which is quite insane. Maybe the Blazing Fortress too. Now and the Dwarven Mine. Okay, never mind. It's up there though. It's a big one. As you guys can see though, there's like the spiral in the middle here that used to be like the entire Spider's Den, but now there's this massive area over here, this house up top, and I know there's a massive cave system down below that we're gonna be checking out today. I'm super excited for this. What are you guys most excited to check out today, though?
Honestly, I'm most excited about the little house on the mountain here and little hill and just see what's going on over there.
Yeah, and I'm actually excited for the boss. So I heard there's a new boss, and I'm kind of interested to see what type of drops it will drop. And there might be some new recipes with that as well. So it's going to be pretty exciting.
I'm very excited for it. So let's not waste any more time, boys. I say we go ahead and start exploring this thing.
Let's do it. Okay, so here we are at the house on the top of this mountain, and as you can see, it's looking pretty good. It's a pretty nice build already, but let's head inside and see what's going on in the house.
See. By the way, I gotta admit, if you guys see these on the outside, the little spider heads, this looks sick.
Pretty cool, pretty cool.
It's sideways too. Like, oh, dead. It's dead. Yeah.
Can I show this on YouTube? I don't know. This is sick. It's decapitated, man. That's kind of
I think YouTube can handle it.
Peace to our fallen soldier. Already. Let's head inside the house.
Let's see what's going on here. Oh, there's another door. Spider. With an axe.
Whoa, come over here. There's a door here.
Look at this.
You can't open this for long, but if you right click it.
Yeah.
Oh, you can actually.
What?
Oh, yeah, more decapitated children.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
So that's cute.
Nice.
Yeah, look at the table. There's an axe and like the head and some blood.
Oh my, what? Yo, okay, yikes. Yo.
Yeah, wow.
Cage over here. Yo, what is going on in this house, man? Who lives here?
Honestly.
This is what we're here for, fellas. We're here to talk to Grandma. So let's go ahead and talk to Grandma Wolf. We should be getting the Grandma Wolf pet boys. So I'm very excited about this.
Nice.
So they've added the... Oh, there we go. Okay, so don't upgrade right away, but go ahead and bring out... Wait, I didn't get it. Where is it? There it is.
Key menu, pet menu. Okay, let's see.
Common Grandma Wolf pet boys.
Let's see, pet menu.
You guys got your pets?
Oh, wait, there it is. It came in now. I got a common.
Jeez.
Nice. Look at this, guys. We've got a new pet, and it was such easy amount of work. You know, it wasn't a lot of work. We just got it. We'd have to grind forever.
I have to disagree with you here, man. This is probably the most I've worked for a pet, if I'm being completely honest.
I guess we were pretty patient for the new update. I guess in that sense, yes.
But something that's really cool about this pet is the more you level up your bestiary milestone. So if you go into your Skyblock menu, you click on your skills, and then you click on combat, and then bestiary. At the bottom right, there should be your bestiary milestone. Mine's currently at level 11. Do you guys know what level your bestiary milestone's at?
Yeah, 11 as well. Almost 12, actually.
Yeah, same. I'm 7 out of 10 towards 12.
Yeah, I'm 9 out of 10. Sweet.
But yeah, so I believe you need bestiary milestone 8 to max this thing out. This kind of meant, like, we've already been playing this profile for a while, so we have quite a few mob kills. But fellas, if we come over here, I think we can actually just keep talking to Grandma Wolf, and it should just keep upgrading our pets. So here, I'm going to talk to her. There we go.
Oh, no way.
Rare.
Legendary.
Legendary. Let's go.
Another legendary pet on the Iron Man. Yo.
That is sick. This one, by the way, this pet is very... I don't know if it's underrated or overrated yet. From what I've seen on my main profile, this thing is a lot of fun. Basically, the more mobs you kill within a small amount of time, you get, like, stat boosts. So, for example, right now at level 1, let's say we kill 5 mobs in within 8 seconds. We get plus 3 magic find then for that time. And then if we get 10 kills, we get plus 10 coins per kill. More magic find after that. Plus 15% combat XP, more coins and XP. Overall, just a ton of stat boosts for having this pet out. Nice. And the more we level it up, actually, it gives us more time to reach those combo milestones, which is really cool. Well, so I'm excited to level this thing up. I don't know about you guys.
Oh, yeah, very big feature they added. It's going to be a lot of fun grinding this out.
Yeah, it's a really cool pet. I like the skin, too. It's pretty clean. And yeah, so I say we go down there and we start fighting some spiders, fellas.
I do have to say it's also pretty rewarding that Hypixel added an update, and the work that we did previously before this update actually went towards it, and we got ourselves a legendary pet.
Exactly. Well, that too, and also within like the bestiary menu, like we actually have like stats towards a bunch of mobs because it saved like our mob kills, which is really cool.
Nice.
And now I do have to say we both have now 3 legendary pets on the Iron Man, and Zach, you have 4, I believe, right?
I do.
You lucky guy over here. Yeah.
Silverfish, the chicken, rabbit, and the grandma wolf pet. Yeah, boys, try and keep up.
Now, another great thing about this update is that every single mob that is actually on Hypixel Skyblock has now a stat or a like little tree that you can build and just grind and see how many you kill, how many you die to, and things like that. So just look in your Skyblock menu right here. You click your skills, combat XP, and you click over bestiary. And as you can see, each area of Hypixel Skyblock is listed right here. So if I go to the end, as you can see, it tells me I've killed 2,848 Endermen and I've died 21 times. Now, the cool part about this is that each mob will give you a bonus. So the more you kill, the more you level up to these bonuses. For example, I can get 9 magic find, I can get 9 strength and just get more coins and just stuff like that, etc. And as you can see, I'm currently tier 13. I'm actually tier 7 on the Enderman right now, which is great. But yeah, it's going to be a grind to work up. As you can see, the progression says I need to kill another 2,500 to get to the next level. And you can get these actually up to level 50, which is crazy. So there's definitely years or just months of grinding on this stuff, which is crazy. And it'll help improve your experience, your like magic find stuff, the more you grind it, which is really, really cool. All right, so we're in front of the cave here, and we're going to go ahead now work our way down to the bottom to the boss. So there's a spider boss at the bottom. We're going to have to go ahead and go through a few spiders on our way down. So let's go ahead and do that and see our progress. Yeah, let's check it out.
Yeah, we're definitely going to have to go past a few more than just a few spiders. yeah, so Spire Slayer was one of the slower slayers, in my opinion. I was always waiting for like mobs to spawn. Down here, that is no longer the problem. There are strange amount of spiders absolutely everywhere. I won't be surprised if we die. A few times, they have a lot more health than before. Oh, I actually just got a 5-kill combo in my chat. That's awesome. Nice. What?
I still remember when we had to grind this string collection. It just took forever.
Yeah, so when we were trying to get our grappling hooks at the beginning, now there are a ton of spiders down here. So just start working your way down. We're going to do our best to try and find the pedestal where you can actually spawn the Arachne boss. Kind of just check that out. Maybe people are spawning them in this lobby. We aren't sure yet, but we can do our best to try and grind for some of the fragments to spawn ourselves. But if I'm being honest, I think if the boss hits us once, we're going to be gone.
Yeah, we'll see. I agree.
Yeah.
It's just like a flashback to Slayers. We might die right away. You found it?
Where are you guys at?
I think you went to the right, so I'm going to go ahead and go up again.
Number one. I see you. No, so just keep walking all the way down to the bottom.
Oh, yeah. And, there I see it.
Pedestal.
Nice. That thing looks pretty cool, actually.
That thing looks cracked. Yeah, there was recently a fight down here. Look at all the cobwebs everywhere.
Yeah, jeez. Oh, it kind of reminds me, honestly, it kind of reminds me of the dragon, like the dragon realm, right? But smaller 100%. And more corrupted, kind of like broken down.
It's literally the dragon of the spiders den, 100%. So, as you can see, these little 4 spots is where you place your Arachne Keeper fragments, and you can go ahead and spawn the Arachne boss. And, we're probably going to grind around for a little bit, and if someone does end up spawning in the boss, we will definitely cut back for that, but don't be surprised if we die to it. But I would love to get my hands on some Soul String and kind of check out this update a little bit more.
Yeah, it was actually quite tough coming down here, as you can see on my health bar. It was dropping pretty fast, but this is the pedestal. It looks pretty neat. As you can see, we've got 4 spots to summon the boss. So we'll definitely cut back when we do that and see how strong that bad boy is. I'm pretty sure we're going to die pretty fast.
got one? No way.
I got one. No way.
You got a fragment. Let's go.
Wait, let me get to safety here and take a look. Yeah, the Arachne Keeper fragment. That is so cool. I'm going to go place it down, and hopefully three others will follow suit in this lobby.
Oh, wow. There it is, Azak. Look at this thing. It looks so cool. Oh, yeah. It looks like a little egg, actually.
I know. It's like a spider summoning guy.
Yeah, it's so neat. All right, so far we have two place downs. We need two more. Hopefully some people will place some, or we're going to go ahead and just find one here. One more.
The thin guy says he has one, so we'll see if he's lying to us in this lobby, or if not, you know, hopefully he's not. I really want to fight this boss. He placed it. There we go. Now there's a giant ball of particles here, boys. It's going to start getting bigger.
Power warp time.
Yeah, I placed mine down.
I'll place mine down.
Get ready. Get ready. There's going to be a lot of cobwebs. It's going to be quite annoying, and it's going to be a little
chaotic. Okay, I'm excited. I wonder how this is going to look. Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is.
He's going over here.
Oh, I'm already stuck in a web. Me too.
Yep. Same. Story of my life, man. Okay. Come on. I think, am I reaching him from here? I have no idea.
Oh my god, he almost killed me.
Oh! Oh my god, I'm at 600 HP.
We can actually take hits though, which is nice.
Yeah, only one though. Oh man, that thing hurts. What?
Use your aspect of the end to get out of the webs. Yeah.
Yeah, that's, well, you can't if you're fully in the web, but if you're like, if your head's poking out the side, then you can, yeah.
Yeah.
There's so many spire webs though, it's ridiculous. Okay. I don't know how much damage I'm gonna do to this thing. Probably not much. Oh, it's the mini.
Yeah,
phase.
The mini ones.
Oh, be careful! I got poisoned.
I got poisoned too. I'm doing okay though.
Oh, they're gone though. They're gone. Okay, there we go. Hit the boss. Okay, I think it's another mini phase. Oh, I got poisoned again. I think I'm chilling. Oh, I'm gonna die here.
Oh, that's close. Yeah, same. Oh, I died. No way.
Uh oh.
I couldn't
make it. Back.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, by the way, look at these giant cobweb walls inside here. This is insane.
I have to go through that.
Yeah, you will, or you're going to have to wait for him to be dead.
Oh, there you go. He's dead.
No way. Okay, I did 51k damage. I came fifth in damage. That's not bad.
Nice. By 23k.
That's pretty good, actually.
How did you do, Twinkle One?
11th.
22,000
damage.
Okay, so let me see what I got here. I got one Arachne Fragment. That's sick. You're going to take that. And then, did I get some soul string? I did. I got 6 soul string.
Whoa.
That's sick.
That's really good. I got one.
I got an enchanted string over here.
I got one of each so far. It's probably because you placed.
Oh, yeah.
That's why.
Well, I placed. So I get a little more. But then again, I have done like some on my main where I've placed, or where I haven't placed, and I've actually gotten more than when I do place. Maybe that's just because of my position, but I'm not really too sure. But hey, I'll definitely take that.
Okay.
So
let's see what I got here.
Let me know when you have yours in your hands, Winko 2.
So what I have, I got the, let me see what it is here. I got soul string and enchanted string. So that's not anything good. So I got one soul string and one of the fragments.
Yeah, nice.
So.
Oh, did you get a fragment as well?
Yep.
Nice. Okay, yeah. So if you take the soul string in your hand and you right click it, there are quite a few new bows. Okay.
Okay,
so the first one, we have the Spider Queen Stinger, which you can then upgrade to an upgrade version of the Spider Queen Stinger. Next, we have the Venom's Touch. And then we also have an upgrade version of the Venom's Touch. One second, I'm being absolutely annihilated here. There we go. And then last but not least, we have the Soul's Rebound. I've heard some things that this bow was bugged for a while. I think it's fixed. I'm really excited to test that thing out because I think it looks pretty good in my opinion. So
nice.
I'm excited to try that out. Hopefully on our Iron Man one day. That'd be sick to try.
Yeah, but look at the grind you're going to need to do.
Yeah, 3
64
stacks.
64 soul string, but like times 3.
Crazy.
Just for this one bow.
Yeah, and also the 10 Dark Queen soul drops. I have no idea where you can get those yet. Fresh into the update, but I'm assuming they're rare. And so we'll work towards that one day, as well as the enchanted gas tiers on Iron Man. That is quite tedious as well.
Oh yeah.
So don't expect that for the next video, but it's going to be something we're definitely going to be grinding for. I love this new island, so I'm going to be playing on here quite a bit. I don't know about you guys.
Oh, yeah, that's really cool.
I mean, when you think about it, though, between the three of us, we got 8 soul string from one boss, and we weren't killing spiders for long to get one fragment. And
that's true.
You know, it's doable. Like on my main, I think I have 2 stacks of soul string just from just farming it for a couple hours. So it is very doable. So we have quite the grind ahead of us, though. But yeah, a great start today. Wait. Oh no, I got in, boys. I'm in. Okay, I made it through. Let me know if you guys make it down here.
I made it down here too.
Oh. Oh, hey, run quick, run quick.
Let's go.
Oh, another one. We're in an overpowered zombie, boys. They're literally, they're melting this thing.
I think I got some damage, so.
They're already on, like, second mini phase. Excuse me? I can't even find it. Where am I supposed to be looking at?
Yeah, I have no idea. Oh, yeah, what? It died. Wow. Damage zero. Dead. Great.
I did 15k. I placed ninth.
Oh.
That's good at least.
I got one hit off Zach, and I actually got some stuff.
No way. I didn't get anything, and I was trying hard.
Yeah. I got one soul string and one fragment.
Same.
Let's go. And I also hit tier one of the Arachne boss.
Same. Jeez.
So that is very exciting. Arachne nice. One. So now I have plus one magic find, plus one strength, plus 1% coin gain, and plus 20% chance for plus one XP orbs when I kill this thing. Which is pretty cool.
Oh, they're placing another one.
Huh?
They placed another one. So they might be doing some more.
You guys in my lobby? There's literally none placed down here. Oh, no. There we go. Two. Placing.
There's two. Three. Let's go. Another one.
Oh, yeah. There's,
come on.
There's another one. Come on. One more.
Way. What a lucky lobby again.
Yeah, literally. Like, we were literally just lobby swapping because the last one had so much stuff on the ground. This one also has seen better days. Yeah, they're doing a lot of bosses in here.
There we go. No way.
There we go.
Hopefully, you get a hit off for this one.
I get some hits off.
Yeah.
Free soul thing. I will definitely take this. Okay. So, yeah, literally, you guys just lobby swap until you find, like, some sweaty people just placing. And, yeah, you can kind of just leech. And this is what we found. Oh, look. They're already melting this thing, man. What? Where's the boss? I think I got a hit off. I have no idea if I'm being completely honest. Oh, I might die. Oh my goodness, I'm at 150 HP. Oh, that's scary. It's already gone.
Oh, I actually came 11.
Yep. I got one hit off. I came 10th. Yeah.
Oh, nice. I'm at level 1 now.
Arachne fragment and a soul string. Easy. Let's go.
Already got 3 now. Almost, 3 string.
So terrifying. Yeah, I have 8 string now. That's sick.
Damn.
That's awesome.
Okay, so there you have it. Very successful new update. Actually amazing. I really enjoy it. You know, it's something new to just Skyblock in general. And also a big one in the mobs, basically, of the whole server. Crazy stuff here. Crazy cool things. Got some new pets, as you can see. Rockin' legendary pets. Absolutely insane. And also the new boss at the Spider's Den. Very cool.
So overall, from those spider bosses that we slayed, I have now 2 Arachne fragments and 2 soul string. I didn't get as many as Twinkle One or Zach Plays the End. And that's because I actually missed one of the bosses, as you saw in the video. I couldn't land my shots and I completely missed the whole wave. I was even using a bow and, you know, it just didn't go through those spider webs or those cobwebs, which is just unfortunate. So you can see my pet is level 9 and my brother's pet is actually level 28, which is absolutely crazy. So I'm going to have to go ahead and do some catching up.
Now, very cool, like, new items as well, like the bow we could work towards, which is crazy. It's a lot of grinding in general, but very neat. And, you know, you could spend some hours in that spider's den just grinding some more Arachne. As you could see in the video, I also hit level 1 Arachne, which is great. And that means that we're working our way towards better, like, the bosses and things like that. And also the mobs in general as well. We unlocked a few new spiders, as you can see here in our skills, in our combat. Right here under spider's den, we unlocked the Arachne 1 and the Arachne Brood, which actually will give us some more magic finds, strength, and things like that when we're killing, even some more coins when we're killing mobs, as we said before. So that's really neat. Helps us out in a lot, especially money in general on the Iron Man. Like, as you can see, we got 10k in the purse just from grinding a few spiders. So it just helps us all around, econ, everything, which is great.
A very big update to just combat in general. It's going to be very exciting to grind out every single sort of mob maybe in the future. There's a lot of content to come from this update, and I'm very excited.
Make sure you guys let us know down in the comments down below what you think about the update. If you guys like it, if you don't like it, tell us why. If you do like it, maybe tell us why as well, what you really love of it. Also, if you guys really like this video, definitely smash like. And of course, if you haven't already, join the code, subscribe, and see you guys in the next episode.